Steve Baker.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. When what is at stake is the balance of health risk for children right across Wickham and every constituency in the whole country, isn't my honourable friend for Penistone and Stockbridge absolutely right to ask the Minister to task the JCVI and indeed the medical officers with a reassessment of new evidence? And since my honourable friend just stood at the dispatch box and said evidence is kept under continuous review, whatever, and she nods, why can't she please just come to the dispatch box and say she's going to ask the experts to revisit the new evidence to just check that the balance of health risk for children is still appropriate and she's satisfied with the responsibility which she bears for the decision that's been taken?
I thank my little friend for that, and he's quite right that we do bear responsibility, and I don't take these decisions lightly at all, and neither does my right honourable friend, the Secretary of State, and that's why continually the JCVI and the CMO review not just the UK data but the national data as well for every age range, for every vaccine and for every eventuality. And I know that the CMO will have heard his request today, and I'm sure he'll be completely focused on making sure that the JCVI do continue to monitor in the specific way that he's asking for.